4. Fight.
Nice Fishman's Hook. That's a slow down my breathing at that wall. Wait for the low high tone.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, the window there is insane, isn't it, to get that. Yeah, agree. Yeah, agreed.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Two just frames in one round.
Round three. Fight.
Nope, wasn't my turn yet. Should I gone?
Fight.
Nice. Got me. Got me.
You lose. Ooh,
close that one. I found a few long sets of me and you, but there were long sets, quite a few of your victories in there, so I uploaded them because it's not all just about, oh, I won a game, upload it. It's like, I like to look at the ones where I didn't win, and some nice sets on there. No, you have to allow other people to share your voice, which those early battles, looking back on them in a few years, is going to be hilarious, isn't it?
Round one.
Yeah.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
It's back. I got it back. Whew.
You win.
Some high class working Tekken being played tonight. Them three matches were insane. I've learned something called flowcharting. Have you ever heard this before in Tekken context?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Kind of. I mean, as soon as I tell you, you'd be like, of course. And when you hear it, you'd be like, shit. Think of a flowchart, something you write on a whiteboard or something, of a preset, a process that's going to happen. Tekken flowcharters are people who've already got the moves in their head. I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, I'm going to do that. And that's how you get worked out quickly. I've been guilty of it, you're guilty of it, flowcharting. Being predictable. You're not reacting to your opponent, just this is the move I'm going to do. I'm going to do this, and every time that you go to the ground, this is the move I'm going to do. Every time you hit the wall, works for one round. But then, quickly, that's why we get overwhelmed online, because like people work out the patterns. Same.
Thank you. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Flowcharts. Now I'm aware of it. I'll chuck one in when you're not expecting it. You're not, think of the snake edge flowcharts. You'll do maybe a couple of moves and you've got. Yeah. Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. When's it safe to do so? Like you'll do it as a punish, which I've noticed you've done the last few rounds against, well, a few fights against me last session round a couple of weeks ago. You was doing it as a punish, which is insane because to have reactions like that is impressive. Oh, it's got me, it's got me! Oh, man! Oh, well, fair enough, nice. Nice to be on the receiving end of that. No, momentum change, never! You will not have this! It's like I've been watching you streaming. Fight. You think I'm not observing? Think of that meat tweet. You know what I'm saying? Are you streaming? Yeah. I want to see Red Cup. Really, I'm watching, like, downloading you. That was the greatest working from home day I've ever had of my life. That, like, literally, Kado upstairs, started on the tablet upstairs. Kado says, like, I don't get a TV. Sat there. Yeah, you've been dancing higher ranks than me. I've kind of speedrun from referred to Fujin, like, oh, I did two, three sessions. But what you don't see in between is all the player matches the research, practice, YouTube. I've put a lot of time into fucking understand like all this. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Every good session is a bad session though, so it's when it comes, you've got to get most of it at these levels. Oh, I didn't get the bounce. Oh, that would have been dead. Okay, nice. Try to start with a T-Pog as well. Which one is it where you're fucked? Where you like no return? Is there like three where you can still block or parry? Right, right, okay. Launches you. Oh, right, okay. Okay, okay. Off one, well, one, pretty much one character. Oh, I know, but it's been a cheat. I've not like scummed it by going to fucking Eddie and got a few scummy like low rank matches. A little bit with Kazuya, that's it. Fight.
Two.
KO.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, flow charting is a great way to describe the way you use your rage. You know it's going to come, it's predictable. You can't stop yourself from doing it because you're like, I've got to use it, I've got to do it. So. Yeah, that was the correct way to do it. Use it as a punish, not just got to get it off. You'll find out on the 18th whether you've got successful or not.
Welcome to the King of King.
Problem is, it doesn't ask for your gamer tag, it just asks for your email address. There's no way of knowing. Smash of the base. But I agree with you, it should be off like loyalty, like a loyalty thing. Some guy who's never fucking played it before beats you to it. I think that's a bit wrong. From what I can see, though, there's already quite a lot of changes. From the one we played, people have been looking at the patch notes and all sorts. Okay. Fight. Oh, missing put by me in that. Yeah, perfect. Yep. Way better. Look at that.
Great.
Nice. 10 seconds left as well.
Fight.
Nice. Wow. Kevin kept around. You lose.
Get ready for the next battle.
For me, it was understanding more mechanics of the game. It couldn't be the character, because I know King, there's nothing learned, not for me to learn with him. All there is to learn is frame data, matchups, fundamentals, flow charts.
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Still lost, but this is a shame, but final round. Fight. Yeah, let's go. Some high class tech, let me just save that, because that was like a good fucking session.